Mr. Leader.
Well, I think I'll continue the weekly tradition.
Senator, when you were gone, the Supreme Court ruled in the immunity case. Do you agree with the decision granting immunity to the former president for actions he took while in office?
What the Supreme Court actually did was lay out the parameters, but not apply them to this particular case. They sent it down to the lower courts to find facts rather than making up facts that were not actually before the court yet. So, yes, I'm completely comfortable with it.
Leader McConnell.